Hi, this is a quick video just to show you how to turn a regular Gerber saw machete into a better saw. Picked this up at Bi-Mart a couple weeks ago for under 20 bucks. It's a really nice machete. Comes with this sheath. I didn't like that the saw was a little more difficult to use because the handle's straight. So I modified it. I put an extra hole in it there, and I fit a nut in there. I glued a nut in on the other side, and I sawed through the handle a little bit further so that the saw can go in at a 90 degree angle to the handle. I also fabricated out of a piece of solid stock aluminum this handle that fits in the hole on the other end here, so you can use it with two people out in the wilderness if you had to. You could probably cut a decent sized tree down. Even with its stock, it'd be fine, but it'd be a lot easier to do if you had two people and you could cut it down. After changing it over with, I'll just need some Allen wrench. You unscrew these two screws, flip the handle over, thread this handle in, and you have a pretty handy utilitarian saw that you can use with two people if you need to. These aluminum handles that I made, I'm going to eventually drill the center out of these and thread it so I can carry matches or whatever else inside both handles. That makes them dual purpose and lighter weight. So that's basically it. Pretty easy modification. If you have a couple hours and the right tools, it's really easy and cheap. Gerber maybe should have thought about doing this when they made the saw, or made the machete rather, but they didn't, so you can. That's it.